I saw to it that the destruction of the village was attributed to bandits. There were no survivors, not even family members. None will know that it was the Blue Fox's work.
There was no need for concealment. Those we killed were the lowest class of scoundrels.
Some in the unit had misgivings. I told them that this is part of what we do.
Let them talk. It may have been personal, but justice was dealt nonetheless.
Not everyone agrees, it seems.
Enough of this. We must move on to the next mission.
Agreed.